Guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Dungeons. Today we're going to play high block halls on the highest difficulty. We are going to see how it's going to go. I can't promise anything, but I can already tell it's going to be quite hard. I just know that for sure. Pickaxe I have is quite good, actually. Jesus. Once again I got stuck and couldn't move. Like almost every time I die that happens. So long, was in the zone, you know. Jesus, it just keeps spawning. That's insane. Shit. Probably some healing over here. But of course not. Dude! Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Such fucking bullshit, how hard these crossbow guys. Look at that! He didn't even hit me and hits me for 700! What the fuck, dude? That's such a ridiculous high amount. 750, why the fuck not? Look at that fucking bullshit, I swear. Almost level up. That damage, dude. Dude, let me fucking move! Gimme that fucking key, mate. I'm not going to the sewers since I've already cleared this whole area. It would be ridiculous of me to go all the way back. Just lining up. Oh baby, a triple! Thank you. Jesus Christ. Look at that damage! He hits me for 900! Exaggerated much? Expect there to be a chest there, but that's of course for this game. Let's expect a little bit too much. Not really a choice but to get that. Electrify definitely. Deflect would be very useful with those stupid archers. And then this one, or this one. Yeah, I would go with that one. I think that's more useful. I've never used that before, the snowball ability. But I've heard it's very good. Phone just keeps buzzing? What the hell, dude? Oh no, I'm definitely going to die right here. Look at that dodging, dude. Of course, also the deflecting came in very useful at that moment. Oh, you actually deflect them back to them. I already noticed that, but I'm only just saying it now. This is the boss. Okay, this setup is quite good actually. Better than I would guess. Yo, what's up? Fight me, bro. Pickaxe is so much better than you would expect. Damn it, he almost hit me off. That damage not promising. I wonder where do those souls keep going, dude? It's like I'm collecting none. Might as well use my arrows, I guess. One more round, actually. Right, nice. One more level to go.
Escape to the ramparts. Press on, hero. You mustn't let him get away.
But I'm not sure with this setup if it's even possible. The hiccups. Although my setup is quite nice, actually. Then I'm mostly talking about the snowball effect, the crits on my axe, and the deflecting. I'm going to end this episode right here, guys. Please leave a like, subscribe, thanks for watching the video, until the next one, goodbye guys.